want to go to the wasteland too. Or do you think I'd just get in the way?
Lily, preparations are complete.
All right then, we're good to go. Would you mind bringing the patient here while I prepare for the process?
I'll bring her right now.
I did everything I could. It's not perfect, but the patient should be in much better shape now.
Sue, are you there? I can feel you.
Enya, are you all right? Enya.
Yes, your hands. They're very warm. It's been so long.
Enya.
Eve. It's starting to come back to me. You helped me. I would like to repay your kindness, but I don't have anything to offer. The only thing I can do is sing.
Your song is more than enough. Also, you should be thanking Lily, not me. She's the one who really saved you.
Angel, you're not allowed to use the Exile's passage without permission. Even if it's you, I can't give you special treatment.
Thank you.
blade stopped working all of a sudden.
The drone scan isn't working either. Hold on. This is bad. There's an unusual electromagnetic security field disrupting the system.
There should be Nativas around here.
Equipping the drone is still possible. Same goes for shooting at range. I guess we should thank Lily for that.
That's more than enough. Entering now.
Outside, the ruins looked old. But inside, it looks so modern. Something about this feels off to me. The time period doesn't seem to line up at all.
I feel the same.
On the floor. Step back. There's a rope in front of you. That's one way to greet people.
Wow! This place
is filled with capsules.
Was it a research facility?
There's a count. It's open. Let's head to the gates. Maybe the pattern under your feet is a hint. Maybe the pattern under your feet is a hint. Great. Let's move to the next area. Detecting a fusion cell in that generator. Let's get it out of there. The door on the other side's open. laser is on. Let's go down.
The test subjects are alive.
success.
Lab. Do you think humans used this facility to study nativas? Or...
Yes, they might have done, Lily. After all, knowing your enemy is often the first step towards defeating them. But this place seems more like a manufacturing facility to me.
All the lights are red. I have a bad feeling. Oh, damn. We're stuck. Not a single scratch. Power is out. There must be a power supply somewhere. Elevator should work now. There's contamination here as well. There should be a weakness. contamination is advancing here. It's a security code. It will definitely come in handy. We're almost there. I'll look for a different route. We can take a detour through the vent. Try entering the code. Worked. The wind is making it hard to control the drone. Get out of here. Thank you. supply camp is here as well. Let's take a breath anyway.
The Natibas here. They look almost human. These Natibas are definitely different from the ones on the surface. A lot of them aren't even on our list of Natibas. Elder, you're keeping something from us. What is it?
It's hot.
The hypercell's preservation status is good.
Great. Be careful with it now. You should head back. I'll have the pod waiting for you once you go outside.
Huh? Wait. There's a legacy here.
A legacy? What's that?
It's a device with records left by the airborne squad before me. They leave important information for the next airborne squad.
I see. But why would an airborne squad come all the way here?
Maybe they knew something about the Alpha or the Elder.
I'll check the legacy.
Day 8 after the second dive. Third record. Legacy account Raven. Remaining survivors Ripley and Annis. Annis is in a bad condition. Death is very likely at this rate. We discovered this laboratory, 4.47 kilometers from the drop-off point. It seems to be a facility that studied Nativas, but it's hard to obtain accurate information due to severe contamination. However, I discovered an astonishing fact while searching through the data. Before the war we call the Final War, there was another war. It was a war fought between humanity and the androids humanity had themselves created, the so-called Andro-Eidos. Humans lost the war against their own creation. The few humans who did survive hid in underground facilities, but the hunt was far from over. However, an unexpected factor turned the tide of the war. With mankind at the verge of extinction, Nativas, powerful creatures from an unknown origin, appeared out of nowhere. The war with the Nativas brought about the destruction of the androids. And so, during this time, mankind was able to make its escape to the colony. From now on, I plan to investigate the origin of Nativas. Hopefully, at the origin point, I should find the Elder Nativa. To anyone who may be watching, may Mother Spear's blessings be with you.
I didn't think a record like this existed.
And there was another big war before the Final War. I never learned about anything like that at the colony.
What do you think, Adam?
The history of mankind is riddled with conflict. It's hardly a surprise to hear about wars before the Final War.
Even so, it's strange that this wasn't passed down. I'll retrieve the legacy and go back.
Wait a moment, Eve. I can pick you up with a tetrapod.
Okay, I'll be waiting.
You want to take the test again?
Tell me if you need anything. How may I assist you?
You did great, Eve. Shall we go back to Zion? Is there anything else you have to do?
Thank you.
Hello. I'd like to inform you that my mobility is limited due to an accident. I kindly ask for your assistance.
What? Who's communicating in the airborne squad channel?
Give me a sec. I'll check.
Doesn't seem to have attention.
Signal being broadcast across several frequencies. I know what this is. The source of the signal should be at the dump site. I love this. It certainly wouldn't hurt to check it out. That is, if you're feeling fine toward a little... This is the place, isn't it?
I don't see any sentinels. They're supposed to be guarding the area. Where are they?
I'm not sure. Let's look around. The surveillance team that lost contact. They're completely mangled.
Wait. Then where is the Nateeba?
Thank you.
this a subspecies of what we encountered in 807? What's it doing here? Looks like it caught the Sentinels in an ambush.
I hate to deliver bad news, but I'll have to tell him.
To all, at this time I have limited mobility due to an accident. I kindly request your assistance.
Thank you.
Hello. My name is Digger. As you can see, I've been involved in an accident. I kindly request your assistance.
I don't think I should attack this drone. Smaller drones don't usually have a language system installed. What's going on here?
I told you were gonna like this.
I'm currently incapable of projected conversation. Energy levels low. I will remain unable to escape unless you perform a manual reset on the claw crane system. Please operate the ticker, buzzer, and clunker in that order. They're located here at this dump site. I kindly request your assistance.
All right. Hey!
You must operate the ticker, buzzer, and clunker in that order. This will reset the claw crane.
Does something seem off to you?
Must have gotten the order wrong. What was it again? Ticker, buzzer, and... clunker?
Confirmed. Seem off to you.
You must have gotten the order wrong. What was it again? Ticker, buzzer, and clunker?
Confirmed. I can't believe this flimsy thing is still working. What a relief.
Looks like you're right. Well then, how about we go check on that drone?
Thank you so much for your help. Hello, Adam. It has been some time. Would you kindly introduce me to this lady?
Of course. What's the word? Oh yeah, Angel.
Angel, that's the unofficial name for members of the Eve Airborne Squad.
I'm Eve. What happened to you? Drones like you aren't supposed to work this way.
Hello, Eve. I am Digger. I have innumerable thoughts concerning my existence, and I am capable of making fantastic plans.
I told you this would be fun. See what I mean?
Adam, please don't interrupt. Eve, someday I would appreciate the opportunity to sit, at length, and share with you my fantabulous hypothesis. I thank you again for your assistance. May our relationship continue to prove constructive. I am willing to provide useful resources.
Okay. You're a particularly unique drone figure.
Do you mean that in a good way or a bad way?
Well, maybe neither, exactly. What happened to make you like this?
I don't know. At some point, the IoT in the network suddenly went offline. And at that moment, the quantum brain's limiter was released.
Can something like that happen?
Apparently. Anyway, for me, my existence is the greatest question. Typically, I use the time I spend cleaning the environment to consider the question of myself. Increase in service satisfaction detected. Time has finally come to test the Fantabulous Hypothesis.
Come again? The Oh, that thing you mentioned before. By the way, is that even a word?
That is irrelevant. What is relevant is how my Fantabulous Hypothesis could hold the solution to my problems. This is a device of my own creation. It is called a connection device. I designed it to transmit network bandwidth signals to Earth's orbit, and allow me to directly contact Mother Sphere.
Digger, you can't be serious. If you were to suffer an attack from the security system, it could fry your quantum brain.
I am aware of that. My objective is to simply bring the network back online, even if only for a brief moment. Either my sentience will be regarded as a bug, and I will be reset to factory settings. Or Mother Sphere will give me my answer, and my happily ever after. Preparations are almost complete. However, Eve, I must first acquire the network access code in order to utilize the access node. The solar tower in the wasteland, Zion's scrap market, and the oasis of the Great Desert. These locations are where I last detected traces of its data. Your investigation would be most appreciated.
This is not going to end well.
Oh, you're back. Did you meet them? What happened?
I'm afraid they are all dead.
No way.
I think a powerful Nateeba took them by surprise. I dealt with it. Your comrades did not stand a chance against a monster like that.
Damn it. I see. My apologies, Angel. I've been hoping for this safe return ever since I lost contact with them. I'll report to the captain. Thank you for retrieving their memories.
I'm sorry. It's been an honor to help those brave warriors. If someone wants to change styles...
A haircut? Anyhow. I'll apply... That's how I...
Network access code confirmed. For this data to really remain. I don't like it, but I guess a favor's a favor. Kaya, is your shop called Sister's Junk?
Oh, did you see the sign? Well, not anymore. But it's not like I can just change the name.
No, that's... I'm sorry. That was thoughtless of me.
It's all right. My sister, she's alive out there. I know it. She'll be back soon. I have faith.
That's all.
Yes, Angel. I know it's not my business, but I hope you're able to finish your...
I hope...
Hello, Angel. Business has been much better lately. If my sister was here to help...
I understand. Your sister sounds like a...
My sister's name is Kara. Kara. She's strong and decisive. So I believe she's out there. Some... She has to be. Goodbye, Angel. Thank you.
Well, thank you for... Farewell. If someone wants to change style...
Eric, anyhow, I'll apply... That's how...
Perfect.
Thank you. control.